As a naval architect or engineer, the validation of a ship's design can be challenging. How do you validate and improve it when each ship is unique? Together with a well-recognized naval engineering company in the Netherlands, Photon First accomplished breakthrough steps in optimizing the structural design of ships and yachts. So what is it exactly that we did? On 4 different ships and yachts, networks of optical fibers have been installed into the most crucial composite and steel structures. 2 types of installation have been used. Retrofit solutions, which work well when validating the load cases used in the FEA or FDA modeling of the design. And secondly, integration of the fibers into the composite structures during the production process, which enable a more advanced way of validating how many layers of composite are eventually required to reach the specified structural integrity. The optical fibers are part of an advanced sensing system from Photon First used to capture data from numerous sensor points throughout the entire ship. The technology is based on the latest innovation of chip-based photonic sensing solutions developed by Photon First. During sailing, the real-time data of several measurements like strain, temperature, and vibration have been collected, processed, and analyzed by the naval engineering team. The findings eventually have been used to improve structural integrity of future designs, especially related to the hogging and sagging of the ships. Besides this example, Photon First has many more applications in the maritime industry. We are an official partner of the Technical University of Delft Hydromotion team, enabling them with the latest innovations in chip-based photonic sensing on their hydrogen-powered boat design. For more information about this project, have a look at the video on our YouTube channel. Do you want to know more about the applications in the maritime industry? Or are you curious how we can help you? Contact us via team@photonfirst.com.